That was close. Okay, jump, Percy!
Ah, the bridge! Are you all right? I'll try to find another way through. If I can, I'll run around and meet you just up the street.
If we didn't need him, I...
You now, prepare to be questioned.
This being, Sarath, son of Isabel.
Ugh, what is that stench? It smells like dragon magic. You can't possibly want to go in here, my love.
Enter and be uplifted. Set aside your demonic nature and feel the blessings of Asha as son of this.
Liana told me about you, Sarath. Come on.
No, Sarath! I'll stop you! You can't kill me! Sarath, Master, I'll do anything you ask. I'll be yours forever! You can't do this! Stop it! Stop it or else! Ah, the light! It's tearing me apart! I'll burn your soul for this, my love! I swear I'll have your soul!
What have you done, my son? There will be a reckoning for this! A reckoning in blood!
You have indeed proven yourself worthy. For abandoning the temptations of the unholy fire, I grant unto you a gift of pure light. Use it well, Sarath, son of Isabel. Use it well.
Who are you?
An ancient enemy of your father's. Now, go forth and reclaim the skull of the seventh dragon, ere the world end in ash and flame.
Get a chance to prove your valor soon enough. And if you hold still and let me heal this, you might even live to tell about it.
Look out! Here they come again!
Ghouls! Flanking on the left!
Rise up back!
Ah!
You made it this far. Let's see if I can get you inside. See the grid? I'll open it up for you once you've raised the water level enough.
Then I'd better start the water.
The valve over there. You'll need to turn it and open the flow. Once you've got that going, I'll open up the grid and you can get inside.